way I asked.
Certainly committed to my
Copy. Deliver a sunlight spear. This way.
No.
This way. Two of them at once. Far too dangerous. Yes, this is the place.
I am Muldrain. Are you with Bellhead?
I know not of what you talk about. All I... All I know is that you are trying to kill me. Thus I must bring you suffering, death.
Well, it's not looking like that, no, is it? Where did you get that? Well, it makes up for your bad end.
Impressive.
It's a shame the same can't be said about your charming.
Come back here!
Very well. I should have to go down. Deal with myself. If I'm right about what's going to happen, it isn't like last time where I found that pirate. But I have not tested it. Then I forced it. Those. that's possessed armor. Whatever it should cost me. This mask is cancelling it. Let us see if I can do this without falling to my death. That's what I wanted to do as well. That, however, I didn't. It appears that the curse only sustains possessed armors. They do not sustain the others. It appears that Mandra possesses. So I should give him what he needs. Feast on my arrows, Muldrun the assassin!
Such a brave cleric, choosing arrows of rot and pine resin at me. Come down here and tell me that.
Do you think that I am completely hollow? Just because I am wearing a mask that makes me look like I am, does not mean that I am. You should have faced me above, without running away from me, while you had the chance.
You're just as bad as a bellhead with the Jaime and his hammer. Surely you've met him.
Oh, you speak of Velstad. Oh, Oh, you need not to worry about him. He's dead.
Oh, then perhaps we could...
Two plates. Your attention is lost. So I shall respond in kind. By raining arrows on you. And this tells me that I need to do some more target practice. Because... clearly... pathetic at shooting. And shooting. And this is my best bow.
Where do you get that bow? It reaches so far from you.
This is a bow blessed by Evlana. She guides my hand. A shame that you did not pray to her.
I never read and believed in them. Just something I made up.
Heretic! Now I shall show you no mercy. You shall die painfully! Stand still and face your judgment!
Wait, stop! Can't we talk about this? Please, have mercy!
Judgment has been given. Now all that remains is to subdue this possessed arm. Then the curse of this town.